Hello students, welcome to our English class. Today we are going to start our next chapter, that is chapter 12, the Children's Day. In this chapter, we are going to study about the Children's Day in their school, how children were celebrating the Children's Day. Chapter 12, the Children's Day. It was Children's Day in their school and all the children were very happy because it was Children's Day. Nehruji loved children very much, so his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year. 14th November is the day which we celebrate as Children's Day. So, you can see in this picture, this is the picture of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India and he loved children very much. Now, when the children reached the school, they saw balloons were there. Classrooms were fully decorated and Neha saw that their teachers have made greeting cards for them. You know balloons? Balloon माने क्या होता है? देखो ये रंग बिरंगे balloons हैं, मतलब कि फुग्गे होते हैं. All the children were waiting for the morning assembly. They sat in the rows. Mrs. Vanita, their English teacher, began their special program because it was Children's Day. आपके स्कूल में भी कुछ स्पेशल प्रोग्राम होते हैं, वैसे ही इनके स्कूल में भी बहुत स्पेशल प्रोग्राम होने वाले थे उस दिन. Their teachers sang a song for them. They were greeted by the principal. And there was a funny play also. Quiz was held for them. Winners of the quiz was standard 5. Some teachers danced on a folk song. Seats were distributed in the end and all the children were very happy because they enjoyed the program very much. Thank you. Thank you students for listening and watching this video. In the next video, we shall study the next chapter. Till then, stay home, stay safe.